Today, we're going to learn how you can run large language models, or LLMs, right on your laptop using LLM Studio. Typically, to be able to run a large and complex LLM, you would need at least 16 gigabytes of VRAM, like you'd get with a GeForce RTX 4080 Super Desktop GPU, or a GeForce RTX 4090 Laptop GPU. LLM Studio uses GPU offloading, which helps break the model's data into smaller pieces, so your laptop, no matter how powerful, can run it smoothly. Let's check out how to get LLM Studio. First off, navigate to the following website. Here, you can learn about how LLM Studio is able to run powerful AI models on your PC. Towards the bottom of the page, click on this link that says Download LLM Studio. You can download and install LLM Studio on Mac, Windows, and also Linux. I recommend having at least 16 gigabytes of RAM or memory on your PC to be able to install LLM Studio. To check how much RAM you have on a Windows PC, press Ctrl+Shift+Escape. This opens up Task Manager. Over on the left-hand side, let's click on the performance icon. And the second item here is memory. You need to make sure that you have at least 16 gigabytes of RAM. If you have that, you should be able to install and run LLM Studio without any issues. Once you confirm that, let's go back to the website and right here, click on Download LLM Studio for Windows and then run through the install process. Once you launch LLM Studio, they'll recommend starting by getting your first LLM. Let's click on this button and here they recommend Llama 3.21b made by Meta. This is a good general purpose LLM designed for a wide range of tasks like text generation, summarization, answering questions, and more. Right here, let's click on download. Once it's all done downloading, let's click on the button that says start new chat. This drops us into a chat window where we can interact with the AI. But before we can do that, we have to load a model. Right up on top, let's click on this button. And here I see the model that we just downloaded. I'll click on this one, and that opens up a variety of different settings that we can configure. One item to call out, here we have the option to offload some of the processing to the GPU. So this will result in improved performance. And here I have it moved all the way over to 16. If you're unsure about what some of these settings do, you could hover over it and you'll see a tooltip that gives you more information about what that setting is. For now, all these settings and all the defaults look good. So in the bottom right, I'll click on load model. Let's now test it out. Down below, I can type in my prompt. I'll say, give me the recipe for a chocolate chip cookie, and then let's click on send. Right up above, I can see the output. Right here, I have all the ingredients, we have the instructions, and down at the bottom, we also have some additional tips. Overall, not bad. What I love about using LLM Studio is that this is all running on your PC. All your data, all your prompts stay on your PC. You don't need internet. And you don't have to pay for access to an AI service. Along with asking text prompts, you can also upload documents and then have conversations about those documents. Over here, let's click on the paperclip icon, and I get a few other tips. Let's click on upload file. I'll navigate to where I have my file. Here, I have a file about a brainstorming session, and then I'll click on open. In the text field, I can now type in my prompt. Let me ask the question, when is our next brainstorming session? I know it's somewhere in this document, but I don't want to open it up. Let's send that through. That was fast. It looks like it's on May 14th, 2024. We've been using the Llama model, but you can also install and use other LLMs. Over on the left-hand side, let's click on this folder icon, and here you can see all the different models that you have installed. Here, I just have one model currently, and in this column, we can see how much disk space this model consumes. To install additional LLMs, over on the left-hand side, let's click on the Discover icon. On this page, you'll see many different LLMs. At the top, we see a few different variations of Llama. Here's the one that we installed, and this is one of the smaller models. The benefit, and you probably noticed this when we typed in our prompt, is that it's really fast. Right down below, we also have a larger version of that model. With a larger model, you tend to get better quality results, but it also takes longer to process. In this list, we also have the Mistral model, and this is one of the most popular open source models. There's also Gemma, and this one is made by Google. Up on top, you can even search for models from Hugging Face. If you've never heard of Hugging Face, it's a repository of a variety of different machine learning models. To install one of these models right here, I'll select Gemma, and in the bottom right, I'll click on download. Once it's all done downloading right down here, we can click on load model. And right up above, we can see that it's currently loading this model. I'll close this download window. If you'd like to switch between the different models, simply click on this dropdown, and then you can choose the model that you would like to use. The benefit of installing multiple LLMs is that it gives you flexibility to choose the best model for different tasks. Some might be better at technical help, or maybe math, while others might be better at creative writing. This way you can compare them and then choose the one that works the best for you. All right, hopefully you're now able to run LLMs directly on your laptop. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them down below in the comments. Please consider subscribing, and I'll see you next time.